Wheeler tries to control it, leaks under his forehand, and Miller blasts Wheeler down as we enter the final minute, and Wheeler's checking body parts. Here's Donato! He scores! David Krejci had Donato coming, gave him about an 18-inch pass, and the rookie has his third goal of the season. The Bruins tie it with 52.8 showing on the center scoreboard.
It's always difficult to defend the high lob, no matter where it originates, and it's Scheifele that's back, and he's trying to handle almost like a jump puck situation with the puck in the air. Little push by Krejci, that's good strategy to knock him off balance. You get looking at that puck up in the air, Jack, you lose kind of your balance and your strength and your center of gravity. Nice little shove by David Krejci. Now the puck's up for grabs, forced the turnover, and here comes the second layer, and that's Ryan Donato.